We would like to address you until nightfall afternoon. I'm sure most of you, if not all, are already hungry. So yung talk ko nasa mga 2.5 hours lang. No, so it's around mga 5 to 6 minutes lang. I'll give you a little story, a little background on who we are, so that you'll be able to get to know us better. No, so first and foremost, maraming salamat sa oras po na nilaan nyo sa amin. As you celebrate our 21st anniversary, we would also like to extend our appreciation sa inyo pong lahat. So palakpakan natin yung mga organizers. Thank you very much, siyempre. And mga kasamahan natin dito for making this possible. So, I would like to introduce myself. I am Glenn Razon Carrion. So nickname ko po yung Glenn. I am a third generation Razon. Okay? Third generation Razon po was given the blessing at bas-bas po na magkaroon ng sariling brand ng Razons. I'm sure na-try nyo na po yung mga ibang halo-halo. Mga auntie, mga uncle ko po ang mga may-ari po ng mga outlets na yon. They are the second generation po. But, sabay-sabay po kaming nag-open. So, we also started early 2000. Kasama ko po sila when we're building up the organization, we're building up the company. Ang abilin lang po ng mga founders namin back then, yun po yung tatlong lola auntie po namin na matandang dalaga. Si Lola Biring, Lola Nena, Lola Biring. Sige, mag-open na kayo. After convincing them for 25 years to open a second outlet. Original po kasi nasa Guagua. Yung second outlet po after 25 years, nag-open po sa San Fernando. Nag-start po doon yung mga second generation. I'm sure you're familiar with Teresitas. So, yung Teresitas po, si Tita Tess, siya po ang nakapag-convince at tumulong po para makapag-expand na po ang results. So, from then on po, nakapaghingi na rin po kami ng paalam sa mga lola auntie po namin na makapag-open. Kami po sa Results by Glenn, ang request po naming area was Tarlac going up north. Kasi yung family po namin nakastart na po ng maliit na negosyo back then sa Tarlac. Kaya yun na po yung area. And our plan really was to open stores from Tarlac, Pangasinan, La Union, Baguio, hanggang Tuguegarao, yun up north talaga. Okay? So, yung my aunts also, the owner of Results of Guagua, so we are related, no? But like I mentioned, ako lang po ang sinwerte na third generation na Razon na kasabayan po nila nakapag-open ng brand. Like we mentioned a while ago, we just celebrated our 21st anniversary last October 10. So it took us 21 years for us to be here right now. So 21 years po kami naghintay ng right timing, 21 years po namin pinerfect yung recipe na pinasa po sa amin. 21 years po kami mag-prepare para maipakilala po namin ang sarili namin sa iyo. Nakalagay po doon, we are now 34 outlets nationwide. And we will be opening 6 more, Sir Jervin, before the end of the year. And hopefully, bago matapos po ang 2025 of next year, 60 stores na din po tayo nationwide. So, maraming magpasasalamat din po sa lahat ng efforts at sa lahat ng mga hirap na pinasok po. Not just myself, but also the entire team po kung bakit po kami umabot dito. Nag-start lang po kami na merong 4 empleyado. So, lumaki po ako sa isang family na ang pagpapalaki is very typical na it's mag-aral ka ng mabuti para makapasok ka sa magandang kumbanya. We were not really taught on how to put up a business. So, nung binigay po sa amin yung blessing ng Razon, is ang binigay lang po sa amin is the family name Razon that you can continue it and the recipe of the halo-halo. Other than that po, kami na po ang nag-self-discover even the how to run the business. Hindi po siya kasama yung business plan. So, again, we are very, very happy that you guys are here. Excited po kami na mapakilala po sa inyo ang brand na Results by Glenn. Matitikman nyo rin po yung mga produkto na pinagmamalaki namin na nakatulong na umabot kami ng 21 years. At lalong-lalo na po na ngayon po, ready na kami. Kumbaga, di ba, pag 21 years old na, mas independent na, mas assured ka na, mas kilala mo na yung sarili mo. Tapos ka na nagkamali, ika na. So, alam mo na rin kung paano mo si serve market. So, feeling namin this is really the right time for us to introduce the brand Results by Glenn at ipakilala pa dun sa mga next generation pa na hindi nakakakilala sa brand na Results, lalo na Results by Glenn. With that, we welcome you again. Sorry po, napahaba ng...